by Ryan DeZingle. And he comes across the line, drops it off to Broussard. And he comes, shoots, pillar pad save, rebound. DeZingle scores! Ryan DeZingle pops it home and continues his hot streak as Ottawa takes a 1-0 lead.
Outnumbered.
And Sutter wins it cleanly again. Spezza with a shot knocked away by Anderson. At the line, held by Larson. He shoots. Anderson saves, swats that to the corner. Cooper got trading Corey Schneider to the Devils for that draft in New Jersey. Quick chance there, kicked away by Anderson off the stick.
That Mark Stone with Ottawa changing centers. What a stop by Miller. Glove save off Mike Hoffman, who was all alone in the slot.
Well, Ryan Miller after the Canucks. Pass to Hoffman, a one-timer. He doesn't get a whole lot. The puck's right in his
time. The goal force free to Broussard. Derek Broussard back to Weidman. A shot. It pinballs off a leg. Ryan centers it in. Score! Ryan DeZingle again. And it's 2-0 Ottawa.
What a play by Bobby Ryan. And really, really.
Stone rather picks off a loose puck, trying to find Smith with it. Now gloved down by Pageau. He shoots, scores! Jean Gabriel Pageau has his first goal of the year. It's an empty netter, and it makes it 3-0 Ottawa. We'll be right back.